Did you know that doing good for others can be good for you as well? So being connected to our family, friends, and neighbors is a great way for us to renew our sense of purpose, our optimism about life. And it's a great way to achieve our maximum sense of healthiness. One of the ways we can renew our sense of purpose is to give back to our community. People who volunteer feel better physically, mentally, and emotionally. And volunteers have said that they are convinced that their health is better because of the things that they do when they volunteer. Volunteering helps people connect and socialize. Volunteers are more likely than non-volunteers to socialize, and they do it more frequently. Most tell us that they have developed new friendships as a result of their volunteer efforts. The satisfaction that comes from assisting other people in need drives a sense of purpose, and that purpose helps to create a sense of well-being and of health. In one study on volunteerism and health, 3/4 of people who had volunteered in the past 12 months reported that volunteering made them feel physically healthier. In fact, most said that one of the reasons they decided to volunteer was the belief that doing volunteer work would be good for their health. Add to that, volunteers are more likely to consider themselves in excellent or very good health themselves, and they are more likely to say that their health has improved over the past 12 months. There's an even stronger connection between volunteering and mental and emotional health. Volunteers have better scores than non-volunteers on 9 well-established measures of emotional well-being, including personal independence, capacity for rich interpersonal relationships, and overall satisfaction with life. Volunteering also improved their mood, and it improved their self-esteem. Volunteering also helps to manage stress. The majority of people who volunteered in the past 12 months say that volunteering has lowered their stress levels. Volunteers are more likely than the average U.S. adult to report that they feel calm and peaceful most of the time, and that they have a lot of energy most of the time. So doing good for others helps us to stress less, and less stress is an important component for staying healthy. Another important component of good health is to have a sense of purpose and meaning in our lives. Volunteers say that the act of volunteering enriches their sense of purpose in life, that they're helping to make their community a better place, and that volunteering helps them learn valuable things about the world and about themselves. People who volunteer also say that they feel that they have control over their health. Volunteers consider themselves more knowledgeable about their health and more knowledgeable about chronic conditions. They are more likely to actively seek out information about their health and discuss their health with their doctor more frequently than do non-volunteers. And also, they bring up information that they've found in their research in a conversation with their doctor. Volunteers are more engaged with their health, and engaged people make better health choices and medical care decisions. Better health decisions result in better health. It's all good.